Hello everyone, in this tutorial you're going to see how a Google Doc such as this or a website such as this could be read aloud to you using the Read Write extension. The first time you select Read Write, wait a few seconds, you will need to allow permissions, and then come back to your Google Doc or website, place a cursor where you would like it to begin reading, select Read Write. The first time it may come up looking like this, make sure to select here, and then when you're ready, select play. When you like it to stop, you may certainly stop it.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd.
So if you want to stop it and place it down here, you could certainly do that as well.
Let me root for the home team.
Okay, now you could also come to a website. So if we're going to come to this one about Dr. Seuss, I'm going to place my cursor here. I'm actually going to highlight the first full sentence here. I'm going to select Read Write. If it doesn't work right away, double click on it and then select play. It will read the whole sentence and then go down to the next paragraph as well.
Dr. Seuss, born Theodore Seuss Geisel, was a writer and cartoonist whose work conquered the heart of every child and put a smile on the face of every adult. Dr. Seuss pup.
Okay, so that is how you could use Read Write. If you'd like, you can always close it out and go from there. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care.